from those unbelievable winds of Saturday.
Let's take a ride to Chief Meteorologist Patrick Evans, who's live outside with the raindrops. Patrick.
All right, apparently Pat is not able to hear us right now, but we will hear from him shortly on the little rain we're getting and what to expect very soon.
All right.